Frozen, I count the markings on my ceiling. I could tell this room was painted with uneven strokes. This house, it creaks and groans. These shadows won't leave me alone. I hear the drip in the kitchen sink, furnace vibrating down deep below. I got these monsters up under my bed, scared of me, they don't come out no more. Feeling it's safest for them if they stay under there. Maybe it's all in my head. However, these skeletons very real. My closet could become a catacomb. I don't think I can fit any more in it. I open this door and the room gonna overflow. They say your home is your haven, the place where you feel the most safe in, where you be hiding your secrets to tuck them away. I feel ashamed, I'm feeling anxious. Know this is dangerous, everything changes. This more than faces. No matter how close are we getting, we nothing but strangers. Tell me how you're feeling. Is it me or does it seem like walls are closing in? The sky is falling down, 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 down. Goosebumps on your skin, I can sense your nervousness. It's okay, miss, I would never hurt you. Tell me how you're feeling. Tell me this is real life. Tell me. Tell me everything is alright. It's alright. It's alright. Alright. Empty in these halls, I see the writing on these walls. I got these missed texts, missed calls, withdrawal. I wrote these love songs. Will you play along? Can you teach me right and wrong? Cause I've misplaced my guilty conscience. I'm a sinner that don't always sin, and I guess that I'm lucky you've been so forgiving. I've been the bad guy ever since the beginning. I keep saying I could do better, but I didn't. I never thought anything terrible happened to me. Living inside my imagined reality, different dimension, the verge of insanity. Out of this world, man, I'm out of this galaxy. Tell me how you're feeling. Is it me or does it seem like walls are closing in? The sky is falling down, 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 down. Goosebumps on your skin, I could sense your nervousness. It's okay, miss, I would never hurt you. Tell me how you're feeling. Tell me this is real life.